Hey. Hi. My name is Eddie. I need your help. This is my building. And since the neighborhood really sucks, I built all these traps and security systems to protect the people who live here. The problem is some bonehead locked me in the basement and cut off my controls. Except they forgot about the phone lines, which is how I got you in. Now you can protect the tenants and get me out of here. You and me are friends, right? You gotta help me. Anyway, I designed the whole system. Now this is the lobby. That's Elizabeth. She's the manager. There's a problem. Don't expect her to deal with it, okay? You can see the traps and triggers for each room by pressing the start button. Oh yeah, to get me out of here, you gotta get the number from each of these power boxes. Now they flash on when anybody opens them, so you keep your eyes peeled, okay? This is Rudis. He just got out of prison. You gotta watch out for him. I don't know what he's up to, but I don't like anybody snooping around my place, okay? This is Alex's room on the second floor. She's a new girl in town. Says she's a journalist. I think he likes me. Lyle, the handyman. He's the one who's been screwing everything up around here. Trap him whenever you can. There's an emergency alarm going off in Alex's apartment. Use your cursor to get up there, see what's going on.
Somebody doesn't want me doing this.
May I help you?
Yeah, we're looking for Brutus.
I don't believe I know him, Mr. Brutus.
Look, you're letting the handyman run all over the building. He's trying to screw things up for us. Trap him whenever you can. You're letting those suckers get the upper hand. Come on, get with it, pal. You let those suckers get to the power box, and now we're all cut off.